engage your core. I don't have a core. What are you talking about? Hi everybody, Ochaku here again with another UAPE workout. Today is going to be a little bit different. We're doing a song challenge. It's only going to be one move. We're switching halfway which leg we're doing it on, but it's going to be Uravity style. So get ready, get excited, and get that core balance going. Plus Ultra. Okay, so what we're going to be doing is going from a bent knee position to a warrior pose and alternating. So this is a little bit tricky for balance. You can keep your toe pointed here and be sure to focus on one place. If it's easier for you to leave your arms out wide for balance, I just have my hands like this for aesthetics. Oh my gosh, I can't look at you, otherwise I'm going to fall. So we're gonna do the first half of the song on this leg and then switch. We're gonna do some pulsing before we switch though, so get excited. Oh. Engage your core if you think you're gonna fall. And if you need to hold on to a table or a chair or the wall, that's totally fine. This is definitely a challenging move for beginners especially, so don't feel bad if you're not here yet. I really shouldn't talk because I'm probably gonna fall on my face if I say that I'm able to do this, but we'll see. Okay, so we're in our last 30 seconds on this side, so I need you to hold in warrior here and pulse. Focus on one place. I'm looking at a spool of 3D printing material, PLA. I usually look at an outlet, but it's behind this spool. So let me know down below what you're looking at to stay balanced. Keep that core tight. That basically just means sucking in your tummy, and it helps you balance. Great, okay, shake that out. We got 15 seconds of rest. Oh goodness, better not get a Charlie horse on camera, that would be sad. I need to eat more bananas. Stretch, stretch, stretch. All right, 3, 2, 1, and we're starting again. Tipping T stance, tipping warrior stance. I could not for the life of me find what the official name of this move is, if it's an official move at all. But that's kind of the fun thing about working out, is you can find moves, you learn them from other people, and somebody just had to make this up. So that's pretty wild. Keep breathing. I recognize the irony of me telling you to keep breathing, but we're gonna make it through. Keep going. We have 1 more minute on this side. We're doing great. Practicing that balance, practicing that gravity style. No gravity here. No one's bringing us down today. We can't do it. We're too good. So keep smiling. Keep tipping. 5 more seconds and then we pulse. This is quite a leg workout. Okay, we're pulsing. Focus on one spot. It's always hard to transition between moves. I'm still calling this the same move. Oh my gosh, don't fall, don't fall. I made it. Okay, let's keep going. We got this. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. You did it. Great job. How did you do? Were you falling a little bit? I know I was stumbling, but that's all part of the process. Core balance takes a lot of work, especially if you're just starting. So if you had to hold a table or a wall or a chair, that's totally fine. I remember my first yoga class, the instructor was like, engage your core, look at one spot, engage your core. I'm like, I don't have a core. What are you talking about? So if you struggle, that's totally normal. You'll get there. And I'm so excited to hear from you. So yeah, leave a like and a comment down below and tell me how you did. Keep me posted if you try this again, if you've gotten any better. Please let me know. It just brightens my day so much. Keep fighting, heroes. Get that money. What? My only fall was during the cut. Thank you. The second one. Always keep a wall beside you just in case.